Hello children, today we are going to see two letter words from Hindi Sulekh Mala book page number 14. So let's start with today's learning.
Let's see two letter words in Hindi from Hindi Sulekh Mala book page number 14. Aaj hum do aksharo wale shabd dekhenge. The first word is phal. You can see the meaning of phal is fruits. Now we can see b, and when we join la with b, we get bal. B la bal. B la bal. Bal, the meaning of bal is strength. When you eat proper food and do exercise, you get strength. Children, I hope you are also repeating after me. Now here we can see bh, and when we join ya with bh, we get bh, ya, bhai. Bh, ya, bhai. Meaning of bh in English is danger. When we see some danger, we get scared. Now we have ma, and when we join na, we get ma na man. Ma na man. The meaning of man in English is the mind. Children, we think lot of thing in our mind. Yes, for example, in the picture, the girl is thinking about her favorite dishes. And when we think about our favorite thing, we want to get that. We want that those things. So, ma, na, man. Here we have ya. And when we join sha, we get ya, sha, yash. Ya, sha, yash. Meaning of yash is fame. When we win something or when we pass out with good marks or something, with fame. So that is called yash in Hindi. Now here we can see vyanjan ra, and when we join ta, we get ra ta rut. Ra ta rut. Rut means in English we can call rote learning. When we mug up something without knowing the meaning of that thing, we call rut. Okay, so here you can see African grey parrot. This parrot is a talking parrot. Whatever you teach, that parrot can speak, but the parrot does not know the meaning of that thing. Okay, so rut, rut. Here we have rut. Now let's move on to this slide, and we get vash, 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 vash. The meaning of vash is to control or tame someone. Okay, here you can see in the picture the man is controlling this horse. He's trying to tame the horse. So, meaning of vash is to tame or control. Now, let's see this word. Here, sh and ka together makes shak. Sh, ka, shak. Sh, ka, shak. Shak means doubts. You have lots of doubts. Yes, why this is like this and that is like that. So that is why it is called, in Hindi we call shak. Shaka shak. Here we have sa and ba. Sa, ba, sab. Sa, ba, sab. Sab means all. Now let's read this word. Here we have ha, ma, hum. Ha, ma, hum. Hum, the meaning of hum is we.
Children, please open page number 14 from Hindi Sulekh Mala book. Now your first word is fa, la, fal. So we will write fa, la, fal. You know how to write letter fa? U. Go up and come down and one loop. Now we are going to write letter la. So we will draw one standing line in blue lines and one small bumper tee and one big bumper tee. Furla, fall. Now the second word is burla, bull. So we are going to write first bur, standing line and C, slanting line inside and la. You know how to write letter la? Burla, bull. Now and slipping line overhead. Now here bhaya, bhay. So first letter is bha. So we will draw a small circle, standing line, make a loop, slipping line, standing line and here. Yes. Now we are going to draw slipping line on both the letters. Now mana, man, mana, man. So let's write ma, na, man. Yes, this way. Now we will write yash, yash. You know how to write letter y. Now small circle, touch the second blue line, go up, make a loop, come down, slanting line, standing line, yash, yash. Now come down. Here we are going to write r, t, rut. So r is very simple and t, r, t, rut. Now here v, sh, vash. V is very simple, standing line and C. And sh you already know. So we are going to write v, sh, vash. Yes. Now here sh, k, shak. So again we are going to write letter sh. Sh se shalgam wala sh, standing line. And we are going to write k. K se kamal wala k. Sh, k, shak. And slipping line overhead. Sab, sab. Yes, we will write sa, sabjiyan wala sa. And ba, ba se bas. Sab, sab. Your ha, ma, hum. Ha se hatheli, ha se hal. Yes, we are going to write small standing line, small c and big c. And ma, you already know how to write ha, ma, hum. So this way we are going to complete page number 14. You are going to complete all the boxes. Okay. This way please write all these words. Thank you.